How unlikely would be combining humanity's most delicate creation with nature's most extreme elements? My name is Nuno, I come from Portugal, and for 10 years I've been playing the violin in some of the world's most challenging environments.
Why?
Because it makes me a better person. Welcome to a violin in the most unlikely places.